calling all my girls. Let's get real. We can talk, talk, talk. It's your day. Celebrate. Calling all my girls.
One of the biggest complaints women have about their bodies is their arms. And it's springtime, and we are getting ready to bear it all. So we're going to give you the top three beauty fixes for your arms. I have here today the author of Forget the Facelift, dermatologist Dr. Doris Day. How are you?
Great, thanks for having me.
And you have great arms.
Oh, thank you.
So, you say exercise is not enough.
That's true. Arms really gauge your age, and exercise is great, but it's not enough. So I brought some great things to show you.
Okay.
Because we're going to fix that.
Okay.
So you can start with something you can get from your doctor. This is by Resolution. It has a really high concentration of caffeine, antioxidants, and vitamin C. So that's a good thing to start with in a puff you can use.
What is this? This is a moisturizing cream that you just rub into your arms?
This is a cream. It's a treatment cream that has caffeine, antioxidants, vitamin C. You put it on your arms, even on your legs if you have cellulite, and it smooths it and firms it so beautifully. That's what these ingredients do.
Permanently or just for that day?
No, it takes a little while to kick in, and it lasts for weeks to months, and if you keep using it, it keeps lasting.
This stuff really does work.
Yep.
Okay, well, Stephanie wrote into the show saying she's tired of the way her arms look. So where's Stephanie? Come on down. Wow. You look sexy.
Hi.
All right. So Stephanie, meet Doris Day.
Hi,
Doris.
Nice,
nice to meet you.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Thank you so much. How are you?
So your arms are bothering you?
All the time. This is like my prayer being answered. I've been praying to get my arms done. So.
Forever? This is just one of the things you always think about. We all have the one thing that we think about, and this bugs you.
Oh, absolutely.
Okay, so what do we
do? All right, so let's start with the seaweed wrap. And this is the seaweed mulched up. It feels kind of really cool.
What did you do to that?
So we took the seaweed. And this is from the Tribeca Spa of Tranquility. They were nice enough to give
this to us. They're amazing. It's
they are great. Amazing.
You can buy this at the store?
You can get this at the store. You can get this there. I kind of like the idea of having it done for me.
Okay.
But we'll put some right on the arm. Whoops. We'll just mush it right on. It kind of goes all over the place, which is why you'll do it in the bathroom.
Okay.
And then you'll
stand in the shower and do it.
Yeah.
Okay.
What does seaweed do to your arms?
So seaweed helps to detox. You have lots of free radicals in the skin from all the just metabolic processes that go on. And then you want to get those out of the skin, plus lymphatic drainage. Just the wrap as it tightens.
It
helps
pulls
with the blood
out.
Flow. It pulls things out, gets things back in the system, helps firm and tighten and improve circulation. So this, and it's also relaxing. Doesn't it feel nice and cool?
Do a lot of day spas have this?
A lot of spas have this. You can do your arms, your legs. You can go with a friend, with a spouse, or, you know, significant other.
Okay, it's going to tone
the arms. You do look better immediately. It's not a long-lasting thing, but it really does help in the short run. So if you have a party or an event, this is a nice pick-me-up
before. It's like getting one, you're going to get a seaweed wrap.
Yep.
And does eating seaweed do any of this?
Eating seaweed is good, but it doesn't help this part.
Okay.
I'm just going to wipe my
hand. And what about, this is a chocolate strawberry scrub?
So now the chocolate strawberry.
I'm worried about the stress of yours, so you better stay still.
I'm fine.
You're fine?
Absolutely.
Oh, that old thing?
Yeah.
That old hot, sexy red dress? All right.
Now this is a strawberry chocolate coconut brown sugar scrub.
This you could definitely make at home.
I love getting my hands down and dirty with this stuff.
This is coconut butter.
Coconut butter.
Coconut butter.
I'll be very careful here.
Brown sugar.
And you just
cocoa.
Rub it on the arms really nicely. This feels so, doesn't that feel good
can
on your arms?
Can you make this yourself and keep this in a jar?
You can.
Can I put this all over my body?
You can eat
you can.
You can put this over your man's body.
And you can put it into your cookie.
It'll help you get a man.
Yes. Yeah.
Great. So the strawberries have antioxidants. The cocoa, high-quality brown cocoa, has theobromine, which is like caffeine.
Okay.
And it also has lots of great antioxidants, polyphenols, that are so antioxidant. Caffeine is soothing to your skin. It helps with evening out skin tone, helps with firming.
But isn't it
really
also,
good.
It's a diuretic when people drink it, so is it a diuretic on your skin? It's
not so much,
pulling out water?
That's part of the firming component, but it's not really acting as a diuretic in the skin. But it is very anti-irritant, anti-inflammatory. Coconut oil is one of my favorite ingredients, both for eating and for putting, Oh, that's such a good point.
Yeah, if you ever don't have moisturizers, I mean, you can take coconut oil and use it on your skin, on your face.
Yes.
We have to start learning to use things that we have at home, because that's all that they do. Out at the makeup counter. They're using things that you can have at home. You can make your own oatmeal scrub. You can take coffee granules and exfoliate. I mean, there are a lot of things you can do for inexpensive.
But Stephanie brings up such a great point, too, that just by applying this and feeling the aroma and the fragrance relaxes you.
Yeah, that's
and that's part of the process. Every step of it should also feel good, should use all your senses. That's really how you heal.
I agree with you.
Even when it comes to the arms.
Right.
Thank you.
You're quite welcome.
And you say that there's a cream that helps smooth your arms.
Right. This is a cream that I love. It's called AmLactin. You can get it at your drugstore. Okay. And it has lactic acid, which is derived from milk, along with other acids, so it helps gently exfoliate and loosen off the dead skin cells that are ready to come off, and it hydrates really well. It's called a humectant. It pulls water into the skin. That makes your skin look softer, smoother, and if you get those little bumps, it's called keratosis pilaris, and the arms, if you have it, you know what it's like. It's no fun. Always worse in the summer when your arms show. Okay. This will help calm and smooth that.
Okay, good. Yeah, and you can pour milk, whole milk, in your bathtub and soften your skin and do it in a foot bath. Okay, everyone in the audience is going home with AmLactin's Moisturizing Body Lotion. We're going to be right back, and Dr. Day is going to reveal the number one way that you can erase arm cellulite. We have been talking about beauty fixes for your arms today with Dr. Doris Day. So that was stuff you could do at home, we did before.
Yes.
Those are procedures you can do at home. This is something you have to go to a dermatologist or a plastic surgeon's office.
That's right.
And it's more expensive. What is this called?
This is called thermage, and it uses radio frequency to deliver energy very deep into the skin that causes contraction and tightening of the collagen, which makes the skin firmer and smoother. And this really works to help tighten, especially the arms, where surgery is not a great option because you don't want to have a scar there.
Oh, so people don't really do surgery on their arms very often.
People do, but it doesn't look good because you have a line underneath. Sometimes you have to, but this is a great option for if that's not where you want to be. So we just deliver the energy, and you can just hear it go.
Do you feel it? What does it feel like?
Just heat.
No big deal?
It makes noise. It kind of sings to you while you do it.
It's contracting. And this, how many times do you have to do this?
Two or three, usually.
Really?
And then it lasts for years. And if you do it along with the other things we talked about, the resolution, the AmLactin, the scrubs, and the seaweed wraps, you really see a nice, lasting difference in your skin.
That's the before and after. That is a big difference.
It's a big difference. And this is non-surgical. So it's not that it's perfect, but it's much better. And we have to be realistic in the expectations. And some people can get there in two treatments. Some people need more.
Well, you can be doing the at-home remedies.
Exactly.
You can be doing working out.
Yeah.
You know, working out your arms and doing this. Do you have to do it really close to each other?
No, you actually space it out more because it takes time for that collagen to grow and to restructure. So you do it at 4 to 6 month intervals. You can do it a little sooner, but that's ideal.
Okay.
Thank you, Stephanie.
Great.
So I think we should work out and do some at-home remedies. All right. Well, Dr. Day is generous enough to have given you two free sessions.
Oh my God. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Dr. Day. Thank you both. Before we go, there is some more exciting news. Dress for Success is an organization that is very near and dear to my heart. I'm so grateful to all of you who have donated to them. With the help of our friends at KPLR in St. Louis, we just made another Big Bethenny Show clothing drop-off. So please go to Bethenny.com. Women. Thank you to all my guests today. Come from a place of yes.